expect our men to man up and bottle up their emotions.
Well, personally, I think men should be allowed to cry. Anytime, because they get a great relief. It's like doing a big shite in the toilet in the morning. You feel good after it, and it's nice to get it.